Hello, little Florians. How are you doing? I hope you all are doing well. Today, I have brought an interesting story for you. But first, I want to ask you a question. Do you know how little can be useful for all of us? You don't know. It's okay. Now, let's listen to my story and find the answer. So here we go. Once upon a time, there was a boy named Sam. He always littered his surroundings and never kept his things at their proper place. His mother shouted at him and said, "Sam, clean the yard right now." Then the neighbor, Mr. Sharma, complained about him to his dad. He said, "Your son threw his ice cream sticks across the wall into our garden. Father seems very upset with him." The next day, Sam had left the balloons he had burst on the floor, and his pet cat, Pussy, choked on a balloon. Pussy cried a lot. Meow. Meow. The next day, his family went for a ride, and Sam threw a bunch of candy wrappers out of the car's window. The traffic police stopped the car and said, "Your son is littering. You have to pay the fine." But it was not enough for Sam. One day, he ate a banana and threw the peel outside the door. At the same time, his sister Minnie slipped on the banana peel and she was hurt. The next day, when Sam went to the school, his teacher, Mrs. Tina, gave a poem to write. But Sam scribbled and scribbled. He used a lot of paper and threw all the rough papers on the floor. Now his teacher told him to pick all the papers and threw them all in the dustbin. In the lunchtime, all his friends gathered around him and called him "Little Bug, Little Bug." He became very upset this time. The same day, he went to his granny's house, but grandma was not in the house. He looked for her. Then he found her in the garden, digging a big pit. When he asked her what it was, grandma said it was a compost pit. She said, "We can put all our litter into it. The compost pit will convert it into healthy manure within a few weeks. This manure will provide nutrition to our plants." Then Sam helped her granny to collect the litter from the yard and the kitchen. Together, they threw all the waste into the compost pit. Then they covered it with the mud. Now Sam had understood that littering the surrounding is not good at all. He decided to never litter his surroundings. He promised himself not to throw garbage across the neighbor's wall or on the pavement and roads. He said to himself, "Littering is dangerous, but litter is useful."
Thanks for watching. And now I hope you all have understood how litter can be useful for us.